in today's video, I'm going to do a quick unboxing. So I've ordered a package. This will be for the new tank that's still cycling and being set up. I thought I'd do an unboxing if I can open it. Can you tell what it is yet? I didn't like the ones that came with it. The old ones were just T5 lighting in kind of a makeshift housing by the looks of it. It doesn't look like it came with those lights. So, because it's in my hallway, the new tank, I wanted it to look nice. It is on full display. It's not just in my fish room / office room / dog's rooms, if you see them hovering about, because I'm in their room. So I got the Aqua One Plant and Glow. It comes, as you can tell from the picture, you can either balance it from that bit there, or you can use the brace. I'm going to be using the brace. This is the 90 centimeter one. I think my tank's 92 centimeters, so I need the brace. There we go, so you've got four rows of LED and obviously like loads that way, four that way. Looks quite good, feels quite strong. Let's open this up. Guessing they're the instructions, quite thin, hopefully self-explanatory, plug it in, turn it on. There we go, that's the main part of it. It does feel really sturdy. I weren't sure it was going to. So I was between getting this one and then the Fluval Planted 2.0, but this was like £100. The Fluval one was like £200. So I thought £100's quite enough to be spending on lights. So power cable. Hoping the brackets are in here. Adapter box that I hopefully haven't just broke. And there we go, and then the two brackets. So they just slip in that way around. So that's it. So all you have to do is just literally, there's two little grooves up here. And you just slip them in there. And then when you go to put it on the tank, you've got these little screws, and then that tightens it and loosens it. And then you've got two little on and off buttons here. So I'm going to guess that one's the day mode and one's the night mode. Mine will just be on time, so it'll be off or on. I don't mess around with the other things. So yeah, that's it. I'll plug them in and show you what they look like. See in a bit. So I've plugged it in. I'm not going to show it on the tank because obviously I haven't shown you the tank yet. I'm doing it as a process where you see it changing as I change my mind every 5 minutes with it. So off, button one. So it only brings on two lines, and that brings on all four. So that is like mega bright. But there is no blue mode, no night mode. I thought there was. But that's what happens when you read, you don't pay attention properly. Yep, there we go, that's that. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions about The light, like, it's fairly simple. It is literally just plug the wires in and turn it on. But just leave us a comment below if you have any. And if you haven't already, then hit that subscribe button so you see all the videos I have, and the little bell for them notifications as well. See you later.